In this video, we are going to discuss octal to binary and binary to octal number conversion. So here, if you want to convert any octal to binary number, we are having direct conversion process by using a table. So how to design the table, I will show you now. So here, if you want to convert any octal to binary number conversion, you need to take the relation between octal base to binary base. Here octal base is 8 and binary base is 2. If you want to write this octal base in terms of this binary, you can write it as 2 cube. So here the relation between octal base and binary base is 2 cube. So when you are writing octal to binary number, so the number of 2 powers you can take, that must be less than 2 cube. So that is also a positive 2 powers you need to consider. Positive 2 powers, that is also less than 2 cube, means only 3 2 powers will come. That 3 2 powers are 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 square. That means 4, 2, 1. Now, by using this reference, I am going to design octal to binary conversion table. So, here how many octal numbers will be there, means you know that according to the octal base, as octal base is equivalent to 8, you are having numbers from 0 to r minus 1, where r is equivalent to base or radix of octal number system. So here base or radix of octal is 8, so you are having numbers from 0 to 8 minus 1. So 0 to 7 numbers you are having in octal number system. That 7 numbers I am writing, that totally 8 numbers, that is 0 to 7. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here to represent 0, is there any value required here? That means in 4 to 1, is any value required here to represent 0? Means no value is required. So here I am going to put 0 in place of 4 to 1. To write 1, how many values required in this combination? Means to write 1, I require 1. Remaining 2, you can put 0. To represent 2, I need 2. Remaining 2, I am going to put 0. To represent 3, I need 2 plus 1, 3. So these 2 I require, that's why I am going to put 1 in place of 2, 1. So remaining, I am going to put 0. For 4, I require 4. Remaining 2, you can put 0. For 5, you are having 4 plus 1. So remaining, you can put 0. To represent 6, you are having 4 plus 2, 6. Remaining, you can put 0. To make 7, you need to add 4 plus 2 plus 1. So you require all the places. So you need to put 1, 1, 1, 1. Like this, you can convert octal to binary directly. By using this table, you can convert octal to binary. For example, I am taking an example. 64 octal can be converted into binary. How we can convert this octal into binary means, you can take each and every digit separately. You can write binary for 6 and binary for 4, and you are going to get your binary equivalent directly. See here, I am going to write binary for 6. Binary for 6 is 110. If you have any doubt, make 4 to 1 as reference. The addition of 4 and 2 is 6. Next, for 4, 100 will be your binary equivalent. So here 110100 will be the binary equivalent of octal 64. For example, if you are having 64.25 as your octal value, if you want to convert this octal into binary, directly you can decode by using this table. If you have any doubt, then you can take the reference of 4 to 1. Then here, to represent 6, you require 110. To represent 4, you need 100. To represent 2, you can take point as it is. To represent 2, 010. To represent 5, 101. This is the binary equivalent of octal number 64.25. In the same way, you can represent binary to octal. That means you can convert binary to octal. For example, any number is given like this: 0, 10, 10, 0.11. if they given like this. This is a binary number. If you want to convert into octal, what you need to do is, first you need to know how many binary digits are equivalent to octal number. As you know that for any octal number, you need to consider 3 binary digits. You need to group 3 bits, 3 binary bits to group into octal. That means how we need to group this means, for left side point before digits, you require left grouping. For point after digits, you require right grouping. That means like this. You need to group 3 digits. See here, after grouping these 3 digits, this only single digit is left, no problem at all. You can pad n number of zeros to point before left side. So that means you can group like this. Here you can see only 2 ones are there after point. Here also no problem. Here you can pad a 0 here. So these 2 are padded zeros, and this 0 is also padded 0. Now after grouping, you need to decode that binary value into octal. So 001 is 1 in octal, and 010 is 2 in octal, 110 is 6 in octal. So totally this is equivalent to 12.6 octal. Like this, we can convert any octal to binary and binary to octal, vice versa.